Hello.
Hey,
welcome back. Before we start, we've got some news to share with you guys that we think you'll be pretty excited about. One of our biggest joys in life is making videos that make you guys laugh, but sometimes we want to experiment and post something shorter and in a different format. So we were pretty excited to hear the news that Amino reached out to us to partner on their new Stories feature. We've watched some of these new stories and it felt really different than anything else, like people were spending more time creating them, but they were just as fun and quick as stories you find on other platforms. So, we've partnered up with Amino to create some of our very own stories. We've uploaded our most popular series, Minecraft vs. Real Life, on Amino using their new Stories feature. It works great with the fun short-form video format, which is unique to the Amino platform. Click the link in the description or the pinned YouTube comment or search for Amino Apps to download the app. Find our stories by searching for Jerry vs. Harry. And just like on YouTube, every time you watch our stories, you'll be supporting us. Make sure to follow us on Amino and click the bell to know when we're posting new stories.
Good morning.
First round, baby, here we go. Pixel painters.
Robots. Ooh. So, yeah, I'm drawing the dude from Futurama. Bender.
Yep.
How about you?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna
draw something. I don't know what it's gonna be.
That's fine. Thanks. That sounds like a splendid idea.
Splendid.
I'm trash at drawing robots, then just draw a trash can.
I'm trash at drawing everything.
Lucky you.
I don't know why I even appear in these videos anymore, because I never win.
Well, but the channel is called It's Jerry versus Barry.
Oh,
there's no it's.
No.
Yeah, I said it wrong. There's no it's. Jerry versus Barry.
Barry.
As in like strawberry and stuff?
Jelly. Jelly versus Harry.
I want robots to do all the work for humans, but the money does not all go to the super corporations that make the robot, so everyone is unemployed.
I agree, that would be cool if robots could just do all the work for us and then the rest of the humanity can just chill all day.
Yeah, or either chill or work on, you know.
Yeah,
I don't know, work on something good.
There's also this idea, this concept known as universal income.
Yep.
Which is quite an interesting idea. Basically, you give everyone money regardless of if they work or not. They get like a certain amount of money each month. And then they can just live off of that money. And if they want more money, they can choose to work. If they don't want to work for more money, then they don't.
Yeah, but won't you just get a bunch of lazy people?
That's the studies claim that if you do this, then it won't. It won't happen.
Yeah,
they've done some testing in specific towns somewhere. And they saw that productivity and crime and stuff actually decreased.
Oh.
Yeah. So, seems like a pretty cool idea. Maybe we should try it out after robots can do all the work for
us. Let's try it with me first.
Yeah. Give me money.
So, how's your robot, by the way?
I'm done.
Oh.
Yep.
Well,
what about you?
Yeah, I'm pretty much done. I'm just gonna add some shine to my robot so it looks shiny.
Sounds cool.
10 seconds.
Guess I'm gonna change my background color. Boom. Boom.
It's Bender. Bender!
Okay.
Cool.
Okay.
Here we go, time to start voting.
Let's see.
Robots.
Oh boy. Bottom right is pretty good.
That's from Wally?
Is it?
Is it not?
I don't know.
That looks like Eve from Wally.
I don't even remember how that movie went.
I am winning.
Nice.
Yippee. Second round.
Ooh.
Ooh. Top right or bottom left?
I'm going to say top right.
Bottom left.
It's 2 versus 3.
I do not vote for paintings with plain white wool backgrounds.
Whoa, that's just a bit racist, huh? Just because the background is white?
It's not.
Just because it's white? Privilege?
Oh, it has laser eyes. Cool. Looks so happy, like, ha!
Yeah.
I have laser eyes, you don't.
Taking over the world, evil robots.
Top right,
attempt. 3 votes, wow, impressive.
Already so, the semifinals.
Bender versus this other dude.
I'm winning.
You're winning.
Cool. 6-1.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Overwhelming.
Cool.
Left one. Versus right.
You are winning by
4.
3.
4.
5.
4. 2 versus 5.
Overwhelming.
Guess
victory.
We know which one's gonna win then, huh? It's gonna be Bender.
Here it comes.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh,
1 vote for me.
Five,
pity vote. Thank
six,
you. Whoever is pitying
seven,
me. I appreciate it, man.
7-1.
Okay.
Nice.
Neck on
neck. Nice singing.
Second round.
Second.
Ocean.
Guess I'm going to make a beach.
Me too.
Cool.
Sandy beach.
From SpongeBob?
No, that's Sandy Cheeks.
Ah, you got me.
That's quite a funny name if you think about it.
Boom, my sand is complete.
That's nice.
The only reason why I'm so fast is because it's ugly.
That's nice.
Thanks.
The horizon. Dot,
you're so fast.
Thanks. That's a compliment.
It is. Depends what you're doing.
Let's see, what can I do here? Waves. I need waves. Hard. That's hard.
Yep, this is pretty tough. How do you draw waves anyway? I didn't know how to do it. Like little white foam things?
Yeah, just foam. Lots and lots of foam.
That
bubbles
doesn't help much.
Micro bubbles. Yeah, this looks terrible. Dang.
Well, isn't that just great?
Dang it. This looks terrible. Quickly, I need to just add sky. How do I do that?
Clouds.
Clouds. Man. Okay, I will now attempt to draw a cloud. Ooh, boy. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
That's ugly. Birds. I need birds.
What else can you come up with?
Boats.
I don't know.
I need boats.
Maybe I need a sun. It's too late.
Good one.
Too late. Guess I'll add a palm tree. Leaves. I need leaves for my palm tree.
I need a boat.
A boat?
Yeah, a boat.
It's the ocean.
Yeah, with a boat.
Okay. That's fine.
Ain't nothing wrong with a boat. Boom. A mast. Boom. And another one. Boom.
Damn, I ruined this. I butchered it.
Ooh.
Completely butchered.
That is not good.
Completely butchered. Whatever. Someone else take the cake. You. You can take the cake.
I doubt it.
Just take it, man.
I would love it, but I can't.
It's all yours.
I'm not capable.
First one.
Oh, wow. Those waves are beautiful in the bottom right.
Lovely.
That is nice.
Lovely. And top right is beautiful too.
Surprisingly, it only has 2 votes.
Huh.
And T-Dragon, okay. They take the
bottom
win.
Right.
Okay.
Top left.
Nice.
For sure.
Beautiful.
Nice waves.
Catch some waves, bro.
Okay, I guess that's how you draw a wave. Pretty good.
That's a nice one.
Bottom looks like a saw.
Bottom.
Thanks, that's mine.
Or top left?
My clouds don't look like clouds. They look like spikes.
No, what is that?
We got a wave with a mustache. A face. Luckily, that's not winning. I'm gonna lose.
Ooh, the right one. Beautiful.
Yep.
Beautiful shading.
4-4.
4-4.
Give me a vote, quick.
Fine, I'll change my vote. There you go.
Left.
Left.
Sawtooth or actual waves? Which one do you pick?
Actual waves.
Oh.
Quite nice looking waves.
Very nice. And that's the finals already.
Again, this one. You're not getting off this time, are you?
2-3.
You're not getting off so easy
this
time.
Give me the vote. Give me the vote. Make it a tie.
Fine.
Here we go. Here we go.
Random chance selection.
Who's gonna win?
Not you.
No.
Nice one.
God was not on my side today. Last round.
Last one, baby. Spider-Man. Interesting new theme. Not seen it before.
Just because you haven't seen it before doesn't mean it's new.
It's new.
Okay.
Recently added? No.
So, what are you making?
Spider-Man jumping.
Jumping from what?
Just something.
He's
swinging. He's swinging.
Using his web.
Yep.
That's cool.
And you?
I'm just gonna make the head.
Just the head?
Yeah.
That's lame.
It's too hard for me.
That's pretty lame.
So?
Yeah, if you wanna be
you got
lame,
a problem, take it up with corporate. Take it up with
I
Marvel.
I wanna speak with H&R.
Yeah, take it up with Marvel. Go ahead. So, what is the difference between this guy and Deadpool?
They're completely different.
They look kinda similar though.
They do.
It's kinda hard to tell the difference sometimes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Both have the red mask with
lines.
White eyes.
Yeah, that too. Why did they have to make him so similar? Couldn't they have made him like green or something?
Why don't you tweet him, huh? Tweet Ryan Reynolds. Ask him.
What's next after Endgame?
Post Endgame.
Good one.
Endgame 2. The prequels, the sequels. Time to color this baby in.
Oh, baby.
Red. This part red. This part red. This part red. This part
blue.
Red. This part red. Red, red.
Anything other than red?
Red. This part I would say
maybe
red.
Maybe some green? Maybe some purple?
And this part I would say red. Now the other parts, I'm gonna have to say blue. Blue, 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 blue. Again. Yep, and this one, make a guess.
Brown.
No, it was blue.
Dang it. We're so close.
So, I'm done. That's nice.
Thanks.
Now, I guess I'll just add some shading.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. 10 seconds.
You have 10 seconds.
Yep.
I'm done.
Me too.
Okay. I'm not going to win.
Nope. Nice one. Time to start voting. And first round.
Ooh.
Ooh.
What is up with those red lips?
Whose?
Yours.
What do you mean red lips?
Just kidding, it's cause my textures aren't working.
Oh,
they are really sticking out, man. The lips are red and the rest is not.
I'm gonna have to say... Yeah, top
left. We got the upside down one, we got on a building. But my head is winning.
Yep. Cool.
Makes sense.
Cause it's covered in webs.
Makes sense.
Next up.
Oh!
The bottom one is grabbing his crotch. Where the web is coming from?
No, he's doing the Michael Jackson dance.
Top left.
I agree.
Winning hard with an overwhelming 13.
Count quick.
Ooh,
bottom? Basketball. That's a basketball, right?
Yeah, basketball with two holes. Bottom one is winning.
Definitely. Swinging between the buildings, really cool. Oh, it's a tie.
What?
Is it the basketball or is it the building?
The basketball wins.
Okay, interesting.
I'm gonna have to say mine. And the people have voted.
The people have spoken.
Yep, nice. Love it, baby.
Mine versus a basketball.
The eyes are not supposed to be black. They're
no.
supposed to be white.
And it looks like a basketball.
It's pretty close.
I went 8-3, okay?
Well, you versus me, oh boy.
Oh yes,
Oh, wow.
Oh, 10 votes already.
That is a lot.
11, 12.
No more.
You have 0.
Okay, that's it. Bye.